welcome to Entertainment News. Zimbabwe, today we're crushing on Madam Buzz. She's looking extremely beautiful. She was dressed by the Vice President's wife, Mai Chiwenga. Madam Buzz is a brand ambassador for Mai Chiwenga's store. So she was dressed by Mai Chiwenga today and she's looking extremely beautiful. And the reason why we are talking about this is because this dress suits her perfectly, suits her body very, very well. It's not a secret, but when it comes to Madam Boss, panauze the dressing, Madam Boss, guys, I don't know, my stylist, kanakuti, my designer, my stylist, Madam Boss, guys, and this is who is behind it. We are not hating or anything, but guys, it's just a fact. And it's something that we have noticed most of the time. Not only dress like a phone Madam Boss like a naga, but a risk we ended on a navo. I'm sure I'm not the only one who has noticed that. Kuti my stylist cannot my design. When it comes to figures a Madam Boss, I don't know. Wrong me if I'm correct. That's why we are rooting for this dress. Rava figures when a mai chwenga iro. Rikuva suit rikunya so a suita bo guys. I just kuti in a way ndi my first president saga trukuva chi. No, not at all. We are just spitting facts, guys. Dress irakanya so a fita runya so in body yabo. I think maybe because my chewing gum got up for a body, I got out for a Madam Boss, as you can see right there. Maybe that's why Vashina so swagged to issue no gonna go and feed. So let's see in the future, since she's a brand ambassador, but this dress looks very nice on her, it suits her perfectly. So yesterday Madam Boss indicated that she is pregnant. So after she posted these photos today, some of her fans were wondering kuti what happened. Nesuro takaona dumbo mbeko nasira endepi. Well, Madam Boss said her pregnancy is a few weeks old. That's why dumbo risiri kuoneka pa photos aya. Just in case she were wondering as well kuti what happened kuna Madam Boss. Once again, we just want to say, Iwa, Madam Boss, Vanga Vaka Chena. This has been Entertainment News for Zimbabwe. Till next time, goodbye.